Good news, everyone! For those watching college football today, no OU game today, so keeping an eye on other things, Oklahoma State, Texas Tech. That almost happened. Tech beating Oklahoma State. Didn't think that was possible, but almost happened. But something else good happened today. Baylor beat Kansas State. Now, of all the things Oklahoma needed to happen, there was a multitude of things. Could have happened this week, next week. But I'm here to say, out of shadow of the doubt, Oklahoma wins out. They will 100% be in the Big 12 championship. So there is no more 10%, 5% chance of having some fourth place tiebreaker rule. Win and you're in. So if you're Oklahoma, good news. Baylor, man, that O-line. Ooh, that offensive line. Okay. It was painful to have to watch Baylor and K-State tonight. Think to myself, oh, God, please tell me our lives don't depend on potentially Texas needing to be K-State when Texas may not even care. Or we were holding out hope for Iowa State beating West Virginia next week, which was probably going to happen. Not guaranteed. But now you can focus on, I want the best potential matchup rank-wise in the playoff rankings. So now you have that. If Oklahoma wins out, they have two more games. Iowa State's got one more game. We will have our Oklahoma-Iowa State Big 12 championship rematch. And who knows where the chips may fall. But as of right now, OU, what they control, is going to Arlington. So just want to drop in and verify all that. No more charts of who needs to beat what. It's just, at least for Oklahoma anyways, win and you're in. So y'all have a good one, Boomer Sooner, and I'm done for the evening. Y'all, good night.